Oi pessoal, bem-vindos de volta à nossa segunda videoaula gratuita, ok? Cortesia da Smart Village, que é a nossa escola aqui no Vila Flora, assim como Inglês em Casa, que é nosso inglês para quem quer fazer inglês aí em casa, ok? Além disso, lembrando que a gente tem as aulas via Skype também. Quem quiser estar fazendo as aulas via Skype pode estar entrando em contato com a gente por meio do número 9. Na verdade tem um 9 a mais agora, tá? 999697-2668, ok? Ou podem visitar o nosso site, que é o www.inglês-em-casa.com, ok? Entrem aí, me liguem, que a gente consegue conversar e ver alguma coisa interessante para todo mundo, tá bom? Então vamos lá, vamos começar a nossa primeira, segunda videoaula gratuita, ok? Repeat it to me. I am.
I am.
I am, eu sou, ok? No inglês, a gente sempre usa contração. Do mesmo jeito que a gente contrai as coisas em português, o inglês falado é diferente do inglês escrito. Então, na verdade, como que a gente vai falar quando a gente está falando no dia a dia? A gente vai falar I'm. I'm, repeat it to me. I'm.
I'm.
Very good, ok? You are.
You are.
Você é. Ou you're.
You're.
Very good, ok? He is.
He is.
Ele é. Ou his.
His.
Very good. Okay. She is.
She is.
Ela é. Ou, contração, she's.
She's.
Very good. Okay. It is.
It is.
É, né? Seria uma coisa, seria um sujeito oculto. É uma coisa ou um animal. It is. It's.
It's.
Muito bem. It's. Okay. Então, I am Alan. I am Alan. Okay. You are Mary. You are Mary. Estou dando um nome aqui, ok? He. Vamos lá, peraí. Deixa eu pegar aqui os nossos amiguinhos para nos ajudar hoje. De novo, ok? Então, ó. I am Alan. You are Mary. Ok, Mary? And he is Joe. She is Jane, alright? So, Joe, Jane, alright? I am Alan, you are Mary, atrás da câmera. He is Joe, she is Jane, alright? So, com base nisso, né? Vamos lá fazer algumas perguntas. Am I? Quando eu faço uma pergunta, eu inverto as coisas, tá? Então, em vez de I am, eu fiz a pergunta, eu vou inverter esses dois aqui, ok? Então, am I? Alan? Am I Alan?
Yes, you're Alan.
Very good. Are you Mary?
Yes, I'm Mary.
Mesma coisa, tá vendo? Inverti. Ok? Is he Joe?
Yes, he's Joe.
Is she Jane?
Yes, she's Jane.
Alright, very good. Ok. Is he? Agora vamos sair um pouquinho aqui voltando pro livro, ok? Is he? Ó, lembra do Mr. Brown da primeira lição? Olha ele aqui de novo. Is he Mr. Brown? Is he Mr. Brown?
Yes, he's Mr. Brown.
Is she Miss Brown? Is she Miss Brown?
Yes, she's Miss Brown.
Ok. Is he Jack Brown? Is he Jack Brown?
Yes, he's Jack Brown.
Is she Anna Brown? Is she Anna Brown?
Yes, she's Anna Brown.
Ok, very good. Ok. Então, vamos lá, continuando aqui, ok? Agora, como é que a gente faz na negativa? A negativa é só acrescentar uma nota. Vocês viram que eu deixei um espaço aqui. Então, vamos acrescentar uma nota aqui no cantinho, para vocês entenderem como é que fica. Tá. I am not, ok? Ou I'm not, ok? Mesma coisa aqui. You are, dá um espaço aqui. Not, ou you're not. Mesma coisa até aqui embaixo, ok? Mesma coisa até aqui embaixo, ok? Lembrando que isso também está no livro, que está disponível aí no link que eu estou disponibilizando, as 5 primeiras lições para todo mundo conseguir ver, ok? Mas vamos lá, então, eu não sou é I am not, repeat it to me.
I am not.
Ok? A maneira como a gente fala no dia a dia é I'm not.
I'm not.
Very good. You are not. Você não é. Repeat with me. You are not.
You are not.
Uh-huh. You aren't.
You aren't.
Very good. Okay. He is not.
He is not.
Okay. Compreensão. He isn't.
He isn't.
Very good. Okay. She is not.
She is not.
Okay. Compreensão. She isn't.
She isn't.
Oh, she is not. It is not.
It is not.
Okay. Oh, it isn't.
It isn't.
Okay, very good. Então, lembrando que a gente também contrai o is com o not, tá? Quando a gente contrai o is com o not, então, ao invés de contrair aqui, a gente contrai de uma maneira diferente. Então, o que que aconteceu? Eu deixei o is livre, então você tem a palavra he, você tem a palavra is, ok? E você tem o not. Eu tenho opções do que eu quero contrair. Então, nesse caso, eu quero contrair esse com esse. Esses dois aqui, ó. Então, o que eu vou fazer? Eu vou deixar o he livre. Deixando o he livre, vou pegar aqui. Vira isn't. Ok? Isn't. Right? Então, com base nisso, você consegue fazer todas as outras. Então, isn't. Ok? O que eu vou fazer? Daqui para baixo é a mesma coisa. Porque eu estou contraindo o final, não o começo. Ok? Então, she isn't, apóstrofe T. It isn't, apóstrofe T. Ok? Então, eu contraí o is com o not. Nesse caso, eu poderia ter contraído he is not. Ok? Ou his. Not, que nem eu fiz aqui em cima, tá vendo? Contrai os primeiros dois ou os últimos dois. Então aqui, I am not virou I'm not. Aqui poderia ser his not ou he isn't. Ok? Vamos lá mais uma vez, só para fixar. I am not.
I am not.
I'm not.
I'm not.
You are not.
You are not.
You're not.
You're not.
He is not.
He is not.
Aqui eu contrai os dois últimos. He isn't.
He isn't.
She is not.
She is not.
She isn't.
She isn't.
It is not.
It is not.
It isn't.
It isn't.
Ok, posso contrair partes diferentes. Alright? Vamos lá então, continuando aqui. Am I, se eu perguntar assim, ó, am I Mr. Brown? Am I Mr. Brown?
No, you aren't Mr. Brown. You're Alan.
Okay. Are you Mr. Brown? Are you Mr. Brown?
No, I'm not Mr. Brown. I'm Mary.
All right, very good. Is he Mr. Smith? Is he Mr. Smith?
No, he isn't Mr. Smith. He's Mr. Brown.
Okay. Is she Miss Brown? Mr. Brown? Is she Mr. Brown?
No, she isn't Mr. Brown. She's Miss Brown.
Ok, very good. Então, vamos lá, saindo dessa parte, vamos falar sobre in front of and behind. Ok? O que é in front of and behind? Repeat with me first. In front of.
In front of.
Na frente de, ok? In front of. Ok? Na frente de. Now, repeat it to me. Behind.
Behind.
Atrás, ok? Behind. Alright? Now, repeat it to me. Me.
Me.
You.
You.
Okay, me, eu, you, você. Alright? Eu vou mudar um pouquinho. Que eu vou falar que isso aqui é um table, porque eu não tenho um chair aqui agora comigo. Então, the table is in front of me. Okay? The table is in front of me. The table is behind me. The table is behind me. Okay? The table is in front of you. The table is in front of you. Okay? Agora, the wall, que está atrás da câmera, se você está olhando para mim, né? The wall is behind you. The wall is behind you. Okay? Aí, com base nisso, a gente faz o resto, tá? Is the table in front of me? Is the table in front of me? Yes, the table is in front of me. Okay? Is the table behind me? Is the table behind me? Yes, the table is behind me. Is the table in front of you? Is the table in front of you? Yes, the table is in front of you, okay? Is the wall behind you? Is the wall behind you? Yes, the wall's behind you, okay? Então vamos lá, vou fazer as perguntas. Where is the table? Where is the table? Eu, mesa. Where's the table?
The table's in front of me.
Okay, actually, desculpa. Agora você está fazendo comigo, ó. Where's the table? Where's the table? The table's in front of?
You.
Alright. Where's the table? Where's the table?
The table's in front of you.
Me. Agora você. Where's the table? Where's the table?
The table's in front of me.
Okay, mais uma vez. Where's the table? Where's the table?
The table's in front of me.
Não. You. Where's the table? Where's the table? Eu, mesa, mesa. Eu, mesa.
The table's in front of you.
Okay, where's the table? Where's the table?
The table's in front of me.
You. Okay, me.
Me.
Olá, okay. Now, is the wall in front of you? Is the wall in front of you?
No, the wall isn't in front of me. It's behind me.
It's behind me, okay. Is the table behind me? Is the table behind me?
No, the table isn't behind you. It's in front of you.
Okay, now, repeat to me. Him.
Him.
Her.
Her.
House.
House.
Him. Ele. Her. Ela. House. Casa. Ok? Então, ó, com base nisso, the wall is behind me. Ok? The wall is behind me, or the picture is behind me. Ok? The wall is behind you. The wall is behind you, Mary. Ok? The wall is behind you. The house is behind him. The house is behind her. Okay? The house is behind him. The house is behind her. Alright? Então, com base nisso, eu faço as perguntas. Alright? Where is the house? Where is the house?
The house is behind him.
Where is the house? Where is the house?
The house is behind her.
Very good, very good. Okay, vamos lá, continuando aqui. Are you behind her? Are you behind her?
No, I'm not behind her. I'm in front of her.
I'm in front of her. Okay, so na frente dela. Am I in front of him? Am I in front of him?
No, you aren't in front of him. You're behind him.
You're behind him. Okay, very good. Now, repeat to me. Standing.
Standing.
Okay, very good. Sentando. Lembra? Sitting.
Sitting.
Okay, sentando. Alright? Então, I am standing on the floor. Okay? I am sitting na minha cadeira imaginária. I am sitting on the chair. I am sitting on the chair. Okay? Am I, se eu fizer a pergunta, né, aí eu inverto as coisas. Am I standing on the floor? Am I standing on the floor? Né? Ou, am I sitting on the chair? Am I sitting on the chair? Ok? Então, com base nisso, vamos fazer as perguntas. Are you standing on the floor? Are you standing on the floor?
No, I'm not standing on the floor. I'm sitting on the chair.
Okay. Am I sitting on the chair? Am I sitting on the chair?
No, you aren't sitting on the chair. You're standing on the floor.
Very good. Are you standing in front of me? Are you standing in front of me?
No, I'm not standing in front of you. I'm sitting in front of you.
All right, very good. Now, repeat it to me. Taking from.
Taking from.
Putting on.
Putting on.
Ó, taking from, é tirando. Taking from. Tô tirando a caneta. Vamos pegar uma caneta maior aqui, mais visível. Olax, ok? Taking from. Tirando. Repeat it to me. Taking from.
Taking from.
Putting on.
Putting on.
Putting on. Ok? Colocando. Alright? Então, ó. I am taking, não é book, tá? I am taking the pencil from the table. I am taking the pencil from the table. I am putting the pencil on the table. I am putting the pencil on the table, ok? Am I, inverto as coisas, né? Am I taking the pencil from the table? Am I putting the pencil on the table? Ok? Com base nisso, vamos lá fazer as perguntas. Am I putting the book on the floor? Am I putting the book on the floor?
No, you aren't putting the book on the floor. You're taking the book from the table.
Okay, então, am I putting the book on the floor? Am I putting the book on the floor? Mais uma vez, mesma pergunta.
No, you aren't putting the book on the floor. You're taking the book from the table.
Okay, very good. Am I taking the pen from the table? Am I taking the pen from the table? Am I taking the pen from the table?
No, you aren't taking the pen from the table. You're putting the book on the table.
Okay, one more time, so I'm going to first up. Am I taking the pen from the table? Am I taking the pen from the table?
No, you aren't taking the pen from the table. You're putting the book on the table.
Okay, now, vamos lá, ó. Agora a gente vai aprender abrindo e fechando, ok? Repeat to me. Opening.
Opening.
Closing.
Closing.
Opening, abrindo. Closing, fechando, ok? Então, você vê ING, é uma coisa que eu estou fazendo neste momento. Então, I am opening the book. I am closing the book, ok? Aí, se eu faço a pergunta, eu vou inverter os dois, lembra? Am I opening the book? Am I closing the book, ok? Vamos lá. Am I opening the door? Am I opening the door?
No, you aren't opening the door. You're opening the book.
Okay. Am I opening the window? Am I opening the window? Am I opening the window?
No, you aren't opening the window. You're closing the book.
Closing the book. Okay, very good. Now, repeat with me. Doing.
Doing.
Doing é fazendo, okay? Doing é o verbo fazendo, okay? Agora, repeat it to me. What am I doing? What am I doing?
What am I doing?
O que eu estou fazendo? What am I doing? O que eu estou fazendo? Ok? Então, what am I doing? What am I doing? What am I doing?
You're taking the book from the table.
Ok? What am I doing? What am I doing?
You're opening the book.
Ok? What am I doing? What am I doing?
You're closing the book.
Ok? What am I doing? What am I doing?
You're putting the book on the table.
All right, very good. Now, repeat to me. Which?
Which?
Which? Qual? Okay, which? Qual? All right? Então, vamos lá. Which? Se eu perguntar para vocês, which pencil is black? Which pencil is black? Aponta aqui com o dedo.
This pencil's black.
Okay. Which pencil? Which pencil's white? Which pencil's white?
This pencil's white.
Okay, very good. Which? Which pencil's green? Which pencil's green?
This pencil's green.
Okay, which? Which pencil's brown? Which pencil's brown?
This pencil's brown.
Okay, very good. Now, repeat it to me. Open.
Open.
Closed.
Closed.
Closed. Okay? Então, open é aberto. Closed seria fechado. Okay? Então, this book is one. É um book, tá? This book is open. This book is closed. Ok? This book is open. Esse book, livro está aberto. This book is closed. Which book is open? Which book is open?
This book is open.
Ok? Which book is closed? Which book is closed?
This book is closed.
Very good, very good. Ok? Muito bem. Então, é isso aí, tá? Para essa aula de hoje. Obrigado por assistirem. Nos vemos na próxima aula. Bye, bye.